Alright, so I kind of cleared out this Lamb of God church place. Yeah, went down this area. And, oh look, we got a story mission.
Deputy, that you?
You're that deputy the cult's after, right?
So that's what we're gonna do.
Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Check southeast.
All right. Like cheating.
Can't fight no more! Screw this!
That was a small win, but they all add up, you know? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Yeah. poison.
Your soul is poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited 1,000 times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, deputy.
Go to strike these sinners!
Find more missions to do. Yeah, it's probably about time I get to Ryan Sanze. I should probably stock up first. After that bunker mission, they took my guns. I like those guns.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat of the spread eagle.
I need to talk to you. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped. I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John Seed.
You see them Peggy's take off of my plane?
I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out.
Look, I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second, and I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, If I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John Seed's ranch. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
Failed this a few times. Wasn't great. But I'm gonna get it this time. Good frame. 1 grand undetected bonus. I should try going for that more often. They're too scared of that, too. Right, I need to find this plane.
Zeroing in on the target!
Excuse me?
I'll never get this beautiful guy.
Somebody! Get help!
What's that?
Move, ain't it? blood boil that I gotta uproot from the place my family worked so hard to put together. They earned every inch of this land with blood and sweat.
This is kind of boring.
Now I gotta lose it to some man mud little twerp and his posse of inbreeds? No, fuck it! You don't mess with the Rise without leaving a scar. Let's give him a long kiss goodbye, partner.
God, I sure hope that was an enemy.
You should be flying over a field. Light up any Peggy's you see. And if you see any Bliss tankers, blow them sky high. Joseph has his minions poisoning our water supply. Check out the irrigation reservoir or places like it and lay waste to them.
Okay, so we're going there. We'll count in the one count.
You're like the next Clutch Nixon.
God, look at her! Son of a bitch, you did it! You did it, thank you! Kim! The plane's back!
Yeah, I heard!
Hey, come on, let's turn her around. Come on, grab on! You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's. Jim, come on! Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that? Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up?
The Peggy's are on their way.
What? Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner? Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
I wish my character had a personality. This feels so cold.
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Jim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
I
coming for you, lady. Don't you worry about it. Don't come out. You'll be sorry, Mrs. Blast.
Yeah, I have no idea where she is. I'm just gonna like steal this shit.
Get her in the house. Get her.
Ah, yeah, over here. Yeah. I see.
Deputy! I got Peggy's here in the house!
Oh, yeah! Yes! I ain't being mad you were
sick! Oh!
Better
be
more
dead!
You got something to prove?
Don't you worry, now.
Over here, deputy!
I keep hearing her.
You'll be sorry!
Hanger! They're at the hangar!
These mystery characters we never see the face of, or... You love them.
I wish you were dead,
baby! Yeah! Oh my god, I did it! I got one! I chose my ass! Stay back!
Shit.
I'm gonna light
shit.
Up these snipers on the roof! Nah, I don't need that. Yeah, he's been doing that a lot recently. Alright!
They call
pretty
me King
sure
yet.
We're in the clear, partner. I'm coming down. Hey, maybe you can help us with the luggage.
Come on, Kim. We're leaving.
No.
Oh, there she is.
No.
Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Oh, I talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Nick.
There's a hospital here.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, Deputy,
looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler. Hey,
you and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah. Oh.
Please take care of him.
God.
Atonement is the final step before fully accepting the word of the Father into your heart.
What?
Our sins, having been finally exposed, can now be removed, freeing our souls and opening our hearts. Now the pain of atonement is measured by the severity of the sin. And thanks to your deputy, the sins of this resistance are indeed severe. You will all atone for what the deputy has done. You will all welcome the word of the Father into your hearts. You will all say yes.
Yes. I'm excited for what's about to come. Yeah, till then, see you guys next time. Right.